What's up, my genies? Once again, real bad.
Well, I'm the boss. We
are doing Church's Chicken.
Make sure you go check out our
hood.
And
then we also have two apple pies. So I'm about to do this one time I go to work. So me and my sister, we're gonna sit here, we're gonna chill, we're gonna eat this look. I know we ain't been on here in a while, but I work so much that we really don't have time to get on here.
There you go.
So
that's what's up, y'all.
What's your favorite TV show? Right now? Yeah. Love
After. My son, he ain't gonna be in a video, so.
I like that
I'm
show.
I'm gonna be in here and give me some food.
Mmm. Oh shit, she got savage.
You're the one first.
Mmm.
Mmm. That was good.
There you go. Huh.
Oh, wait, what's your favorite TV show now?
Well, I don't necessarily have cable anymore.
I'm not
gonna tell them. But I watch
Rumble. You didn't get the honey, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I've got
but
my
honey.
We don't got the honey?
No.
Oh, man.
Brownish.
I thought I had some honey already.
Yeah. Fresh off the boat.
I
thought you said that.
Well, y'all about to get my honey.
I know that's blackish.
I thought I had some honey, but I guess I didn't.
It's like, there's a Korean family, well, Chinese family, that moved to Orlando, and they're trying to adjust their life here in the city.
Is this real?
No.
I love Church's mac and cheese. I mean, mashed potatoes.
And I like
little people. I like our son in here.
Little
couple,
Jen and
Bill.
I watch
all
those videos. And I like YouTube.
Yeah.
Y'all, she find me some honey.
Shrimp.
That's it.
I'll just eat shrimp. That
one's bigger.
Very
good. Very nasty. And you know I got the hat of Ciroc. I mean, to
Ciroc.
Yes,
and we also got hot jalapeno peppers.
Yeah, give me one. That's what I'm using. See the hot sauce I'm using?
It tastes squishy. But some people like the squishy because, I don't know. Some people do like it. I'm not one of the people. Not this girl. I want some toughness in my life. Okay,
nice and fresh.
Okay, y'all waiting. Some mustard in this here, girl.
The mustard does good too. I gotta pull the beard out though.
It's hot,
some of them.
Oh, I ain't had no mustard. Mm. Y'all dare me eat all of this?
I dare you. You would have not eaten that. Mm-hmm.
That's all it is.
Yeah. We're listening right now.
You want to listen to the radio in the background?
No, you can turn it on.
Maya, go to the store and give me a bottle of water. Hurry up. Don't you want to bring it
in? No, you can go and get it. How's it going? No way he don't have money to have a trip.
I'm a while with it. I thought it was in my water. So it's not that. Let me get you some. I'll get you some, huh? Give me a bottle of water and get your auntie her drink. Hurry up! Come back! Hurry up!
All you gotta do is choose, see the way you
my first time eating, so.
Okay.
That's amazing. Not like I said. Yeah, it's gonna be a short video. That's hot. That's fresh. That's how I like it. We just put this. It's so good. It's hot and fresh. This is a good, this is a good roof. Mm. And good lightning. Mm-hmm. I'm not supposed to be going to work.
You can stay on her. Hold it back.
You taking your phone work, aren't you? Oh, I'm good. You see, I was there when chips was going down. I don't feel she's going back in. She betrayed me. Once she leave, right now, I'm going to show it to her. I know I'm sitting too far back to share, but here, take your bite. Mac and cheese, baby. Say, don't you come back from that bed, baby. You can eat what I gave you. You ain't getting nothing else.
You hear it?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it up. That mac and cheese mushy. It don't taste like it did the last time.
It don't. That's pretty cool. But they taste all have been on point though.
That pepper ain't even hot.
It ain't hot. It's not even hot. We didn't have to meet it out. Look.
Excuse me,
y'all.
We got time.
Hello. Happy Friday. We're going to do IHOP.
Body's still too.
Cause I had this last night. I get off work. Cause I don't text him. That number on my home, you gonna call the phone. Why you ain't calling, text nobody? So I said, I'm on my way home. I said, hey, baby, I'm on my way home from work. He had text back. So I had text him good night. So this morning, I was just sitting on my book. He had to respond to my, good morning, my love.
Mm-hmm. You know what I've been to.
I said morning.
Hello. What was this?
Mm. Look at this
dude.
Nice.
I don't eat none of my bones. Like,
yeah. I don't eat all that.
That's fair. See what I'm talking about?
That's like shirt I'm wearing, too.
Yes, sir. Oh, you bad with it. All about heart and pain. This is my
goddaughter. And I'm just trying to protect her heart.
I should have wanted some corn.
That's a lot of corn. But to me,
she's. Y'all just open. I must be waiting on the truck.
Probably. They probably just don't got no more.
You
want
to finish?
I got my stuff up here.
Okay.
Come buy me some honey. Oh, goodness. It's like, I have my honey out here. And I bought chicken. I think we got honey at the store. You do got honey at the store, I said. I'm going to give me a bottle.
That's number three?
Huh?
That's number three?
Three what? Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm so cool.
Mm-hmm. right there. That's how you did it one time.
No, I don't like to do that. No, girl. You already know what I'm doing.
It's too late. You already did it.
Hey.
Every day. Yeah, me feeling kind of freaky.
Girl, are you all alone? So we gotta find out how we're gonna do that. Cause
Okay.
But sometimes, like, when I got her late at night, I just wanna do about, you know, thinking on her, but she really ain't gonna wanna take nobody,
sir.
What about it? Don't you do the dice for real? You don't understand how to go about doing that. You need to find out how to get on your phone. Otherwise, I'm at work. You see your own little bind by yourself. It's still gonna be my channel. That's it, right?
And let the fun games begin. Well, I'm ready to do this.
Like I said, y'all, this is gonna be a short video. We just wanna get on here. Cause I haven't been on here in a while.
Hold up. Well, I thought you told me. What excuse did you use this time?
So I need to tell people something. This is so.
I gotta go on and edit all my videos. You know that? I got some of them edited, but some of them I don't got edited.
I'm done. Five pieces. Yeah.
That's cool. My song ain't big, sister.
I might have ate that last piece for too fast.
That was good, child. It's time for dessert.
Let me see. I ain't never had that on church's pie.
Okay, do
it. Okay, give me one. Give me one. Yeah, I'm smelling it. I don't know why my sister's trying to eat it. I'm looking at the cinnamon.
I love it. I'm gonna be sorry in the long run.
You in this heat.
But I love apple church's apple pie.
Next answer is strawberry.
How about this, y'all?
That's so sweet.
It's so sweet. Hey! The icing on it.
Say, I'm not bringing any of that to you. Because if you want it, you better come get it. Sir! Y'all not gonna play with him. Here.
So good. It's hot. And the bad thing about it, I got Gary to go to work. And I'm full.
It's 5:23. I mean 1:23.
It is so good. It's sour. It's like an apple. And then it's kind of sweet. But it's a little too hard. But
get the You still have 4 pieces of chicken in here. You say more 2 pieces. I probably won't eat no more.
You can't miss 2 pieces.
Okay. I got noodles to eat now.
Coming up. So don't hit the like, share, comment, subscribe.
And we'll get at y'all later. Good people. Deuces.
Peace.